these next pair of boots are disgustingly dirty. I apologize. But these have gotten a lot of wear out of me these last couple of weeks because it has been like a winter wonderland or the winter hell for me because I don't like winter. But there's just been a ton of snow and slush and all of that. So boots have been essential. So I've been living in these combat boots, which are from there's no brand, but I got them from Nordstrom. But you know, they're just classic combat boots with, I mean, I don't want to show you the bottom, but there's lots of grip and stuff, so they're really actually good for walking around in the cold weather. And I just think that they're cute, you know, like I quite like the look of combat boots, but it's also that they are like actually very practical for this time.
just a little, but it looks really cool, I think. A nice kind of deep.
pairs of heels that I'm gonna show you, or three pairs of shoes, I just gave it away, are booties, so like heeled boots. The first are also from Urban Outfitters, and I got these when I bought the first pair of shoes I showed you, the thigh highs. So I got these ones, which were originally 80, but I got them for 40. So I think if they were 80, I don't know if I would have bought them because they're a little too cool. But for 40 bucks, I think I could invest in a more kind of trendy rather than staple piece. And they are these booties with quite a high heel, but to make it a bit easier to walk, you've got like this much kind of platform. So your heel's only really like that big. If you know what I mean? It's got this blue holographic heel. And by the way, these are kind of dirty if you see like mud splatters. And yeah, then what I love is they've got this flame detail on the side with the blue and then outlined in the silver color. You can see that it's a rounded heel and it zips up on the inside. But yeah, I just think that they're nice and like different and funky, and you could just wear them with a pair of light wash, you know, jeans, or I wore these out one night as with a dress. I wore it with like a dress that's kind of like this color actually, so it's like a super funky outfit, which I like. But yeah, so far I quite like them, but they are getting new and I've only worn them out a couple times. But yeah, I love them. Then I have a pair of boots from Public Desire, and I just ordered a pair of boots from Public Desire. I haven't got them yet, but now I'm like questioning whether I like that brand, because these shoes are from there and they are the cutest things ever, but they are so uncomfortable and difficult to walk in. So I haven't actually worn them out other than one time where I then realized how difficult they were to like cope with. But yeah, they are these pointed toe, which I love. I don't own anything pointed toe, and I should because I love pointed toe. Silver holographic shoes with a thick flared heel again, and zips up on the inside. And these are just so fucking cool. Like, I love them. But yeah, they're just really uncomfortable. So I don't know. I don't know if I need to just wear these. Like, look how clean the bottom is. Like, I've only worn them once outside. It's just like you can't bend your feet at all in them. I guess you can. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what it is, but yeah, they are really freaking cool. And these last pairs are definitely probably my most worn pair of shoes, other than maybe my Vans. It's like a tie, and they're so dirty. I'm sorry. These are a pair of boots that I think are from Topshop. I don't even remember at this point because I've had them. So they're sure tweet me your requests. And yeah, I love you guys so much, and I will see you again.